too many kids are worried about how other people see them instead of how they see themselves.
It's a daily conversation I have with my daughter.
And they feel like they have to fit in and match everybody. And it's just like, that's how it is. Like, either you're in the group or you're out. And it's like, it shouldn't be that way. You should just accept everybody for, you know, how they are. And that's how you have real friends, if you're the real you.
Yeah.